with Paolo defending. Now a switch off. He's got Niang on him with three. He better hurry. Puts up the shot. And he hits it with 0.2 seconds to go.
He had determined he was going to shoot it or go to overtime. Win it or go to overtime. How appropriate. Struggled from the line this half. But no doubt about that one. Aaron Kraft.